I guess that this is something what should be not regulated, but maybe it can be solved by personal awareness. How to fight with hate speech on your own. Like me as a person, I just should know mechanism which will help me to defend myself of the hate speech. Just do not get into this or some other ways of be damaged in the internet. Like young people, children should be touched how to deal with it on the first place. Because it's something that cannot be 100% regulated, otherwise internet will be not free place.